think pharmaceuticals, think defensive, right? Well, not always. Ever heard of Hikma? Me neither. I wish I had. It is listed in London and it's just raised its revenue guidance.
The brands they have are quite attractive price in the generic space. I think they're targeting at least one very interesting region, the Middle East and North Africa, fast-growing economies for these kind of products. And the pricing is doing that they have very high growth rates.
And that's the trick of trading, trying to find what appear to be hidden gems.
This is a growth type investment in a defensive sector. So you're absolutely right about that. And it just hit all time high today because they revised up their revenue forecast growth to 17%, which is extremely high for a company in the pharmaceutical space.